This is an ultrasound scan of 27 weeks pregnancy. This case is about important abnormality of feet, that is talipes or club feet. In this abnormality, the feet are abnormally rotated inward. These may be simple or associated with ankle abnormalities or congenital hip dislocation. This is common and occurs in about 1 in 1000 deliveries, and more common in male, that is 2:1 ratio. The most common type is idiopathic clubfoot. This is congenital and affect one or both feet. This is an isolated anomaly, and there may be family history of about 15% of cases. Second type is associated with multiple syndromes. However, we have seen that in this case, the baby is normal and no other congenital abnormality is seen. So this is an isolated case of clubfoot. Third type is positional clubfoot. That results due to fetus position in the uterus, especially if there is decreased amniotic fluid. Ultrasound can diagnose clubfoot abnormality from 15 to 16 weeks of pregnancy. There are many limitations in ultrasound scan, as the most of the cases the feet are resting along the uterine wall, and this gives the false diagnosis of club feet. So there must be sufficient amniotic fluid around the fetal feet. The ultrasound probe should not be angulated. Both tibia and fibula should be in the same image, and feet should be freely floating in the amniotic fluid. You can position the mother and probe at various angles to visualize the perfect view. Mother counseling is very important, because after birth, a simple clubfoot abnormality are treatable. This treatment is done by orthopedic surgeon, which involves casting and, if necessary, surgery. It takes approximate 1 year of treatment to mostly correct the foot. Complex abnormalities like associated with syndromes or ankle abnormality or congenital hip dislocation association are complex to treat.